The Minister of State for Higher Education, Dr. John C. Muyingo, led officials of the Ministry of Education and National Council for Higher Education to Parliamentary Committee of Education over controversial accreditation of academic programs and courses in higher institutions of learning and universities. However, the committee chaired by John Twesije, the Member of Parliament for Wanyaruguru, could not proceed because the committee membership also expired yesterday when the Speaker would round up the second session of the 11th Parliament. Speaking to the press after the flopped meeting, Muyingo asked high institutions of learning to stop the blame game which is inciting the public to take necessary requirements to the National Council of Higher Education for reassessment of the affected programs.
These people accredited, have their programs accredited at different times. So the process is ongoing and there's no really to cause a crisis or people to panic. National Council has got the, at least the minimum staff they need to do the accreditation, the reassessment. They are doing their work on a daily basis. If your program has been, the National Council is reminding you to go back for reassessment, please go back for reassessment. Don't, instead of wasting time inciting people, making people believe that you have a problem, a crisis in the country. There is no crisis here. This is normal work that has been done since we got that Universities and Other Institutions Act. It's been a practice. It's a very good practice. I'm just wondering why now? Why is it coming up so much now?
Muyingo insists that there is nothing like expired programs and blame the National Council for Higher Education for using wrong semantics in their communications, which have boiled anxiety in the public.
Programs that have been, that have had prior accreditation are all safe. If you are accredited by National Council for Higher Education, your program is accredited by National Council for Higher Education, your degree is safe, don't worry. Don't stop really, people. You tell, send a message to all Ugandans that their degrees are safe. They are valid.
The inquest into expired degrees was postponed following the expiry of tenure of the Education Sectorial Committee, with a promise that it will take the first call in the third session. Twesije noted that National Council must explain to the public why it takes ages to update its website.
The meeting did not take place. It's not because we have dismissed them. We didn't dismiss them. The meeting did not take place simply because the sittings and session of the 11th Parliament were prolonged yesterday by a proclamation made by the Right Honourable Speaker of Parliament because of the end of the second session of the 11th Parliament. So we felt it was not proper to keep on interacting with the Minister and its agencies when the House has been prorogued.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.